Sorry guys, I had a little bit of a trouble shooting my phone, but I think everything's fine now. Hold on. You good?
Ew, the girl's fridge. Ew.
I don't even know what the hell that is. This room.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? Not good. Again? Just don't be surprised if you have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic. Get out of the way. Oh, it's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, shit.
Glad I had my shot. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. Kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Buddy? Honestly, I'm not even scared. Like, I already know what happens. I watched the full gameplay of Markiplier. Well, when he played it. So. Yep. Excuse me there, sir. Thank you.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
Okay.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Sure, if you're not leading me into a death trap, I believe you.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Check the cans. Creepy girl. Mia, are you on drugs, honey? Huh?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
You okay?
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Let's just get it over with. Oh my god, are you serious? Fine, I'll play your stupid game. Alright. I'm actually more creeped out a little bit. Mia? Come on. I was like really, like the door closed and I was really ready for a jump scare, you know what I mean? Whatever, fine. Guest house map, okay. Basement, storage, storeroom, kitchen. What's in the bathroom? Let's get this over with. Gotcha, bitch. Mia? Mia. Stop it. Stop your hissing. Shush. Shippy gut. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Why do I have a crazy wife like that, to be honest? I'm out. I'm